The Director of Criminal Investigations George Kanetai has announced new changes affecting the top hierarchy at the DCI. DCI Assistant Inspector General of Police John Giacomo has been appointed as the new head of the Anti-Terrorism Police Unit at PU. Giacomo replaces former at PU boss Niall Munga, who has been named the new Director of Planning at the DCI headquarters. Nairobi DCI Chief Irary Comwend is the new Director of Forensic Investigations at the headquarters. Northeastern DCI Chief Mohamed Amin has also been moved in the latest reshuffle and transferred to the National Focal Point and Small Arms. Gideon Kibanja has also been moved and named the new Commandant of the DCI Training School, South C. He previously served as Rift Valley DCI boss.